Nothing serious happened. Something towards the end of practice where I was in a collision and had to come off and have tests, and they were all negative, which was good, and I feel great today. I think the orange jersey is just a precautionary, and I felt great. So I think tomorrow, I don't know what color jersey I'll be wearing, but I'll be in the game for sure Saturday. So I feel great. There's nothing to hold me back.
Were you able to do everything that you normally do out there today?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think so. Yeah, absolutely.
What were they testing for? Was
it? It's upper body. I'm not going to get into specifics, but it was a collision. So.
At the time, did you think it was serious, or you didn't know?
It didn't feel good. Went awkwardly into the board. So, you guys were there. You saw it. Wasn't great, but I feel great, and that's the main thing.
How much are you looking forward to?